My name's Chad Ward, and I'm originally from Tulsa, Oklahoma. On the radio, I was going down the street and flipping through the stations, and actually, I used to listen to somebody else. You guys took over the spot, and I listened to you then. I think it was a scam. I didn't think it was a scam, but I didn't think that it was all that it was hyped up to be. I have learned that managing time, blocking stuff out, and scheduling stuff is very important. The building is a little mysterious. It basically causes a reaction in your brain when you walk in. You're like, yeah, there's a lot going on here, and you're curious, and you want to learn more. Yes, plenty of time to ask questions, and even if you falter a question, he covers for you very well, so you don't feel like a loser or anything like that, or like you've made a mistake that can't be corrected. So it's very interactive as far as that. Many opportunities to. But there's so much information, it's hard to even come up with a question that makes or sounds intelligent, you know. But you get them down the road, and I don't feel abandoned at all. So I feel like if I come up with a question later, I can still contact them back. I guess what they're missing out on is a secret passage or a shorter route to get to where they're going. You know, I just want to see people experience everything they can or grow to their potential. And this is definitely a tool, Thrive 15 is a tool that helps people do that, so.